Assalamualaikum. This is Yonas Miss, and today we will do English comprehension of class 4. Our topic is unit 14, Swami Vivekananda part 2. Swamiji continued his speech to the people of Ramnath, a place in the south of India. This is the motherland of philosophy, of spirituality and of ethics, of sweetness, gentleness and love. These still exist, and my experience of the world leads me to stand on firm ground and make the bold statement that India is still the first and foremost of all the nations of the world in these respects. Swamiji reached Colombo in Ceylon on the 15th January 1897. From Colombo, he came to Jaffna. Then he crossed the sea and landed at Pamban. Then he passed through many other towns in South India. Wherever he went, thousands of people welcomed him with the highest honor. The cities were beautifully decorated for his homecoming. Swamiji gave stirring speeches wherever he went. Today, when he read those speeches, we too feel inspired and are filled with enthusiasm for the greatness of India and India's work in the world. Let's discuss the story. Swamiji continued his speech to the people of Ramnath, and Ramnath is a place in the south of India. Okay, Ramnath, as Swamiji depicted, is the motherland of philosophy, of spirituality, of ethics, of sweetness, of gentleness and love. All these are spiritual, and the patriotism, these words shows his patriotism to the motherland. These still exist, and my experience of the world leads me to stand on firm ground and make the bold statement that India is still the first and foremost of all the nations of the world in these respects. So Western people had very wrong ideas about India, and Swamiji changed their mind, changed their ideas, and he made them believe that how India is the motherland of philosophy, of spirituality, of ethics, of sweetness, of gentleness and love. All these things, all these four characteristics, India belongs, and these he made understand to the people of Western countries, and he made India very respectful to them. Swamiji reached Colombo in Ceylon on the 15th January 1897. From Colombo, he came to Jaffna. Then he crossed the sea and landed at Pamban. So these are the countries he used to travel. Then he passed through many other towns in South India. Wherever he went, thousands of people welcomed. Wherever Swamiji used to travel, he always got a huge welcome from the people with highest honor. The cities were beautifully decorated for his homecoming. Swamiji gave stirring speeches wherever he went. So still, when you read his speeches, we feel inspired, and our heart filled with enthusiasm for the love of India and India's work in the world. Okay, this is the story. Exercise A will be your homework. There are some words has been given: inspiration, stirring speech, statement, philosophy, greatness, honor. So you have to find out the meaning of these words in your HW copy. Okay, let's see exercise B. Now let's see exercise B. This is also matching column A and column B. I think you can do it very easily. Do I need to tell you? Okay. Please, you just take help from the book and do it in your HW. This also will be your homework. So exercise A and B will be your homework. So do this matching in your HW copy, and just take help from the story. The sentences are very easy. You can easily find out the answers from the story. It's very easy. So please do it in your HW copy, exercise A and B from unit 14. Okay, bye bye.